deploying. equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alliance officials have raided a dangerous cult controlled by a former Alliance officer, Major Kyle. Major Kyle surrendered and is now being treated for severe post-traumatic stress disorder.
Now that you have experienced a Spectre's life firsthand, Garrus, do you regret leaving your security position?
Fighting a rogue Spectre with countless lives at stake and no regulations to get in the way? I'd say that beats CSEC.
I am unsure how the imminent destruction of all organic life beats anything, but your enthusiasm is comforting nonetheless.
In entertainment news, Francis Kitt has announced plans to direct Hamlet with Elcor cast members. The production will open dramatic theater to the Elcor with a Hamlet who uses Elcor body language and pheromones. Kitt claims that he's also excited by giving a human audience the chance to judge Hamlet by his deeds and not his emotions.
He's okay. I'm on a break. Talk to someone else if you need anything. I've got a lot on my mind.
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this. When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you for finding him. It's better to know one way or the other. That's what they say, right? Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.